there is going at it. Here's some trash talk. It was a meow. Bearcat, been working on his abdomen, skipping leg days of late. Not the bench press, though. Looks like Coach Warren out there. I believe we have a kickball off Chuck the Cow. Reminding everyone, you must eat more chicken. And batting the ball once more as Barney the Bearcat inbounds it to the Eagle, covered with some tight man-to-man pressure from Andy the Armadillo. He's got some hands in there, Bobby. Open your eyes out there, Stripes. Boy, Kentucky Wesleyan Panther throws up from a great-looking follow-through from the Panther. Came after the whistle, though. It's going to be home team ball. Give it up for the athletic director of Apollo, Dan Froom, retrieving the basketball. Ball's inbounded to the Eagle of Apollo. Getting a little tripped up. It's like a rec soccer league game out there. Great dribbling skills from the Eagle. Doesn't look like he can go to the left, though. Had a wide open lane to the basket. Somehow lost control. Must have got intimidated by that free throw box. That's Andy the Armadillo coming up the floor, passing it to Chuck the Cow. Intercepted, though, by Barney the Bearcat. Ball taken back over by the Panther. Davis County hits a little wrinkling, and he makes it! Scoring the first in what compared to the only points of the game. The away squad, that's Tony the Panther. The Armadillo's playing such tight defense, his helmet's coming off. A scoreboard around here. Ball's in down to the west of the Panther. He's under the basket, wide open. There's some tight pressure from the Panther at Davis County. Baskets miss. Rebound by the Eagle, who's stripped by the Panther. He's right up the floor. Some tight pressure from Barney, and that's the buzzer. No continuation in this house. I think we end in a tie.
OT! OT!
A man with short shorts looks like Daisy Duke says he wants overtime. Ladies and gentlemen, this will conclude our basketball as far as the halftime show is concerned. But let's get up and give them a hand for their, well, efforts. I'm not sure you call it basketball, but it was something. So our mascots, Barney the Bearcat, Chuck the Cow, the Panther of Davis County, Andy Armadillo, Eddie Eagle, and Wesley Panther, thank you. Good night, good fight. We'll see you next time here.